up top, but he weighed 278 when he knocked out Courage Shabalala in just two rounds. And then he ballooned up to 261. Went 10 to take it. And to the 32nd mark we go. That was a slip. Scott now lives in Chicago from Kansas City.
Well, speaking of range, Douglas has him right at the range he wants. Good left hook by Scott.
For the master, that's the wrong thing to do.
Tim, right wobbly. He's got him down. A right and a left.
Douglas looks like a master in there right now.
Now that time he just fell down trying to hang on to Buster Douglas. He was trying to grab Douglas. Douglas pouring it on at the bat. Douglas had to go the distance in his last two victories, but he's
chopping out.
Just do it. A big left hand, and James Buster Douglas steps over Brian Scott, and Steve Smoker said that's enough. But again,